this in which we stay. But you can't afford to think like that. So you cry, cause you don't feel like that. And you're a bad liar and I get that. And all the things you can't, they don't change so fast. But you're good, but you're not here.
Raider. That track was called Swiss and it can be found on Under Heaven. So those are the three bands who are going to be gracing the stage at Moles tonight. I can't wait to see all of them play live. It's going to be absolutely fantastic. I'm going to be down there from 7 p.m. as I'm sure a bunch of you will be. Don't forget that it is free entry before 11 p.m. tonight. So if you come down and watch the bands, then the club night is free entry. But if you get there after 11, then it is £4 to get in. In case anyone didn't know that, because some people have been a bit not really getting the whole concept of how it works, because it's new and I get that. Like, it's, to be fair, it's confusing as fuck for me. Like, I've just been super excited all day, so I've just been stumbling over my words when I've been talking on the show, and just generally when I've just been thinking, just been stumbling all over. So I hope you guys have been enjoying the show so far. If you have, please do give it a like on Spreaker. There's a heart just beneath where the show is playing. If you click that for me, it would really make me smile. I'd also like to take this opportunity, as we're halfway through the show now, to say thank you ever so much to everyone who checked out last week's show. It had one of the highest, well, the highest live listenership that I've ever had, which is absolutely fantastic. It was three times the normal live listenership, which is great, and the overall listenership was well over 100, which was absolutely fantastic. It really, really made me happy. So let's see if we can get this show, today's show, even higher listenership wise. Let's see if we can get even more people listening and share more of this great music with more people. If you guys can help me share the show, whether that's on Facebook or Twitter or Tumblr, I really, really appreciate it. Obviously, if I spot that you've shared the show while I'm doing the show live, then I will make sure to give you a shout out on the show as well. Next up, we've got a track from Jack Off Jill, and this track is called American Maid.
The pain. Give me some help with it. I hope I'm
So that was Jack Off Jill with American Made. I fucking love Jack Off Jill. They're an absolutely awesome band. If you're not familiar with their work, I thoroughly recommend you go check them out. That particular track is from their 1997 album, Sexless Demons and Scars. Now, don't forget, if you are in a band, if you're a solo artist, if you're a DJ or a producer, if you run a record label, if you have anything to do with music whatsoever, then feel free to get in touch with me. My email address, as ever, is pushingunderground@hotmail.co.uk. Send me some of the stuff that you're involved with, and I would love to feature you on the show. You can find that email address, by the way, in the episode description, along with a full track list for today's show and a bunch of other useful links and information. Next up, we've got a track from Brody Dahl's solo project. Now, some of you may know Brody Dahl from the band The Distillers, but this is from her solo work, and it's called Don't Mess With Me. Album Diploid Love. That was Brody Dahl with Don't Mess With Me. Now, I have a few people that I want to thank for sharing the show already. I want to thank Adam and Molly and Faith and also Louise Bella as well. And Louise Bella has made a request to hear the track Bad Girlfriend by Theory of a Dead Man. So it's a shout out to her, and I'm going to play that song now.